In the first division, Oxford United tucked into a four-goal feast at Peterborough on Boxing Day. Bobby Ford went solo for the first after just 13 minutes. Seconds later, they were all square again with Ken Charley heading Peterborough back into the game. Oxford were always on top. This should have been 2-1. A great strike by Ford. Handball and the sending off the defender Tony Spear. David Rush, given the chance to lead the attack, took the penalty well enough, but Barber was as sharp as a razor in goal. Minutes later, they were head to head again. Rush won this one to put United back into the lead. Oxford wrapped it up with two goals in the last 5 minutes. Matt Murphy had a hand or a boot in both. Compliments of the season and all that. He set number three going. Ford shot. Rush got the rebound. A good deed was returned. Instead of having a go for his hat-trick, Rush joined in the team spirit by laying one on for Murphy. 4-1. But the manner yesterday...